at them sideways in a Hellcat or some red flag. By the way, I never seen a better view, not another group. Bunch of bad bitches naked in the street. Oh, hit the way, crash plans, phase in the living room. The crack sound like a doggy style on the moon.
Hey y'all, how are y'all?
Good, how are you?
My name is Kayla St. Cloud. I'm the founder of SoulsNSubstance. I just want to say first, thank you to all y'all coming out. I'm really excited. Hopefully you enjoy yourselves. We have some cool talent in the room, you know, to share themselves with everyone. So I'm excited. I'm happy to present everyone to you. So
my name is Tamika Staley, Queen T. Either one is fine. Tamika or Queen T is fine. I'm from Columbia, South Carolina. I'm a spoken word artist, and I do this part-time professionally for a living, also with being a student and working a regular job. So I do a few things in my community and outside of my community as well. So this is one of the things that I do with SoulsNSubstance. So definitely glad to be here tonight. I want y'all to engage, so the energy that I give you, you give me. The energy that you give me, I can reciprocate, okay? So shout out to, who is the organization that brought us?
We Need to Talk.
Yes, thank you. Give them a round of applause. Dude in the bar says, if I just gain 20 more pounds, then I'll be good. I hate you. Do you know how hard I tried to gain 20 more pounds? It's only a reminder how I've never been the woman of any man's dreams. Cause all black women just supposed to have something they can hold on to, cup size, never full enough to quench this thirst for monopoly. Realized, acceptance cannot be forced, dear man in the bar. I do not desire to be your vixen. No longer will I be a victim to what you think a woman's body should look like. I ain't that little girl no more. I'm not the one who killed your jewelry. Though your words are bullets I'll have to dodge for the rest of my life, I can now look at myself in the mirror and say, you are beautiful. Hug myself without feeling the growl of hatred in the pits of my stomach. I love this little house of body. From my wine glass waist to pillow plush lips, bedpiece thighs, I don't need to renovate. When everything about me looks like home, I will not apologize for these bones. So fuck you. And your 20 pounds. Thank y'all so much.
Well, just a quick bio on myself. My name is Zay Greggs. I started music at Erskine College. When I went to go play baseball.
That's 2 miles from my house.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's Bourne City. Yeah. So all we did was nothing. The fantasies of Acadia Hills, the luxury mindset of paying wealth and bills. I took a peep at the hills as I came on through. I took a left turn, but it felt right as I came on through. But I'm trying to start something new, something good, someone who can lift up a broken soul and inspire you. A lot of chicks be playing these dudes just for the play though. Tavario wanted that I found my sound. So you know I'm like Florida since I stood my ground. These are the thoughts in my head since I left the hills. Yours truly, coming from Acadia Hills. And I'm gone. Hey.
They love the fantasy, but they hate the real me. So I'm not here to please a man or a woman. I laugh as I expose his love to the other girl he's supposed to love. Let's breathe, because it's too much for us. I continue to be like a vendor who gives out whatever she finished just to brag on my replenishment, but I'm tired. So I depend on the man who says all depends. Thank you.
Episodes, and Hakeem, he was talking about, you know, the limits he had in his life and how people should, you know, just live their own life and let other people live their life instead of trying to dictate how other people live their life. So this song is called Live and Let Live, Grand Driver.
I don't really care long as my check is in the middle, trying to make a living, dreaming.
Let me show you how to
I wrote this in 2013, I was like 16 or whatever, you know. It's basically just like, I don't know, you're like young and you think you like the girl and you love her, but I mean it's like young and it's not real, it's not what you think it is. But alright, cool, so I guess the title is like November 12th, 2013, 11:29 at night. Love is infectious. We get caught up in the moment. Irrational, we start to open up, but for what? Feeling hopeless. This generation lacks focus, more or less devotion. Promiscuity clouds our better judgment. One chance at vulnerability and we take it. I forgive you, this is not river at its best.
Still fighting demons, but God hold me up so even when I'm leaning, I am not leaning. She might say she leaving, but she won't leave me. Cause I'm that nigga, I'm up next, it's that easy. Matter of fact, fuck next up, I'm already here. Signing on like in life, these niggas look up.
My spirit bulletproof. Line every letter out my mouth up, it will spell the truth. Make a Charizard, they let this dragon loose, flame spit. I'm just trying to give you that knowledge so you can make right decisions. You gotta always stay driven and stay focused on your mission. So get your cash. Same time, notice how niggas run through fucking paper over dime. These flawed minds swear the game is out of line.
Yes.
The game is out of line. And I know where your heart is at. Yeah, that shit is fucking whack, nigga. That's your city. Swear you never going back, nigga. Take a scan around you now. Who's really in the trap, nigga? That's a fucking rap, nigga. Spitting all facts, nigga. Swear they trying to kill us black niggas, but you gon' see how much do it cost to be set free. Hella times throughout the struggle felt your spirit get weak. Run this nigga over, now he dead in the streets. Now you gon' listen to me. It's done.
Minds. Whatever we do, whatever talent, whatever work that we do, do it with perseverance. If it don't jump off in the first year, the second year, the third year, if you really love what you do, just continue by any means necessary.
So real, you remind me of my feelings so real. I know.
door. Starting to peel off, peeling off the gloves. So I ain't the nigga, the newest edition. Cause you can't send a brain, the nigga. I'm in it, so you can please like my name. Was
oh, but I wish I could do. I can't help the way I feel. And I keep you by the head from burning up. Your music burning tough. Why you football fights like nerds?
I'm never take it, I know what it takes to defend. Can you explain why the darkness is set up for rain? And the sunlight illuminates all the anger and blame. We are dangerous to establish and try to regain.
Hey man, that was my brother Nathan, the original.
I'm gonna say cool and then we're low. I don't be no scrambled scroll.
Symbol of the Pisces, my sight sees alignment. Thin line between the earth realm and the outer. Dreams that I don't have to work in a place where the higher ups are serving every person I hate. The truth comes out when under pressure. My words cover lectures, my pen cover stretches. One stroke is similar to swinging gun to
weapon. Can't seem to erase. Or your hair being caressed the way you like this.
But it's about around my sister. She committed suicide 4 months ago, mm-hmm. 4 or 5 months ago. So it's about her and about like how we women go through a lot of stuff. It's so you got churches falling in false hope. Y'all got pastors preaching infidelity. They're trapped in the closet struggling with their homosexuality. I'm not stepping on toes. Let me speak the truth even if all I'm here to know. Would I be wrong if I didn't advocate? My women who are strong, faking a persona of confidence. Even when she was pinned down and stripped from her innocence.
It's right there waiting, but love can't wait for you. It's quite patient. Keep real.
Thank you so much.